Okay. So, Roshan obviously is very good. They have a second line, but they are at a 13k gold deficit. Anti-mage, when you look at the net worth, he's still very high up there, right? Yep. He's neck and neck with the tanker, who's at the top. But, all right. Unfortunately, we had there is no bounty for that.
He was typing, guys. Come on. You are smoking in